Hello everyone, my name is Suka, I'm 7 years old.
Hello Suka, today we have the speaking test about unit 10 and 11. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, let's start. The first one, let's tell me, what activities are these? Number one.
I go to bed. I walk to school. I have lessons. I play in the playground. I listen to the radio. I watch television. I read a book.
I read books. Next one.
I breakfast.
I
eat breakfast.
Okay. Next one.
I play football.
Well done. Okay. Let's tell me about your day, Suka. What do you do in the morning?
In the morning, I eat breakfast.
What do you do in the afternoon?
In the afternoon, I read a book.
What do you do in the evening?
In the evening, I watch television.
What do you do at night?
At night, I go to bed.
Good job. All right. So, guys, tell me your answer. Yes, I do or no, I don't with these questions. Number one. Do you read books in the afternoon?
Yes, I do.
Do you listen to the radio at night?
No, I don't.
Do you play in the playground in the afternoon?
Yes, I do.
Do you watch television in the morning?
No, I don't.
Good job. All right. We talk about the transportation, so let's tell me. What transportation can you see in the picture?
Number one is train. Number two is plane. Number three is lorry. Number four is helicopter. Number five is ship. Number six is car. Number seven is bus. Number eight is motorbike. Number nine is bike.
Very good. Let's tell me, what are they doing? The first one, what is he doing?
He is riding a motorbike.
Very good. What is he doing with a taxi?
He is driving a taxi.
Let's look at the boy and the girl on the bus. What are they doing?
They are
waving
at the girl.
Very good. What is the woman doing?
The woman is pointing at the duck.
The last part, Suka, let's tell me, how do you go to school?
I go to school by a bike.
Good job. How do you go to the zoo?
I go to the zoo by a car.
How do you go to Hanoi?
I go to Hanoi by a bus.
Good job. So,
goodbye, teacher.
See you next time.